I want one of those fine little honeys to love you. I can do anything except put money into your pocket.
Woo-hoo. Boy, they gave me a whole tray full of goodies for you, man.
Here's a story that reaches below the underbelly of the urban tale.
You represent the Jamaican team, and I represent the U.S. of A.
Below the drug peddlers, sex traffickers, and killers.
Yo, man, I heard he's using that black horse shit.
So you trying to tell me Billy's getting rich from voodoo?
You will find the people who prey on these scoundrels.
But I know you two have a reason for being here.
Yeah, we want to know about Billy.
Hey, Shaquan, it's Billy.
How you doing?
How am I doing? How am I doing?
Look, I'm coming for one thing, and one thing only. So what? Just cut the bullshit.
I don't believe in voodoo. I don't believe in black magic. I don't believe in witchcraft.
If he didn't believe, why would he take the pouch?
What pouch?
Man, I took a sock, put some herbs in it, shook it up.
Yeah, let me fire on that room, boy. Show yourself, man, not play with things.
Okay.
Good.
Told you it was a bunch of bull. Her and Artifice ain't nothing but some con artists, man.
In the tradition of the work of Michael Schultz, Perry Hensel experienced the definition of artifice, misfellowship, and partners.
How many rounds? Whoa!